about an old woman who lived far away in a village. Now this old woman lived all alone, and very close to her house lived a family that had a set of twins. Their name were Taye and Kende. Let me hear you say Taye and Kende. Taye and Kende. And then this old woman, every morning when she would go to her farm, she would always sing. She would always sing. She was always happy. And she would go to her farm and sing. And one day, the children always would listen to her. And one day, the old woman went to the farm. And as she took a cutlass, she wanted to cut the grass. And as she did, she tripped and she used the cutlass and cut her leg. And she cut her leg. And she couldn't sing again. And she started crying. And she managed to go home, tied her leg with something, but she was hurting. For 1 week, everybody say 1 week. Taye and Kende didn't hear this woman singing. And they were worried. They said, Mommy, we have not heard this old woman singing. And one day they heard, after 1 week, they heard the old woman. She was saying, she was in pain. This means, who will help me work? Who would help me work? Who would help me in my farm? Who will help me? And nobody could answer her. And then she started again. Windows. story teaches us. To be safe. Said to be safe. How? Who else can tell me that story teaches us that we should learn to help from our heart? Teaches us we should learn to do what? Help from our heart. Who else wants to tell me? What does it teach you? Thank you. You'll get another chance to dance again, okay? I promise you'll get to dance again.